subscribe to the TechSub and press the bell icon.